Good morning, students. In the name of Allah, most beneficent and merciful. Class 5, Subject English. Students, today we are going to start our unit number 2, Elephants. Students, we will learn about elephants in this unit. It will be very informative for you. So, let's start unit number 2 and open your page number 7. Students, look at the first line of paragraph number 1. Being in Safari Park. Do you know what is meant by Safari Park? Students, Safari Park is an area of parkland where wild animals are kept and they have ability to roam freely. The area is open to visitors and many observe the wildlife. Now, come towards our topic. Students, look at page number 7 and read the paragraph number 1 and 2 with me. So, let's start. Being in the safari park was not his first experience. Every time he went there with his family, the giant elephants attracted his attention. He was always amazed at this wonderful creation of Allah, which is so huge and powerful yet so friendly. This time around, there was a new attraction in the park. What was that? It was a baby elephant, the calf. The people around were keen to pose with the baby elephant for pictures. Just then, he noticed something very conspicuous. Students, it was the first time that he went in Safari Park. He usually goes here. He always attracted by elephants because elephant is loving and friendly. It never hurts anyone. Elephant is the best creature of Allah Almighty. Students, do you know what was the reason of excitement in the park? People were attracted by a baby elephant. They were rushed towards a new guest for welcoming it. And all were taking pictures with a baby elephant. So he noticed that something is very vulnerable. That's why he decided to take information about elephants. Friends, look at paragraph number 3rd and 4th. Mother elephant was trying to protect her newborn from strangers. Mother elephant is so caring and protective for her baby. He thought to himself, with these thoughts in mind, he went home fascinated with elephants. How big elephants can get? Are they the largest animals on the earth? He googled it and yes, he was right. Elephants are the largest land mammals. The largest elephant on record was a male elephant who weighed approximately 10,886 kilograms and stood 13 feet tall at the shoulder. He looked for more information. That is what he found out. Friends, Mother Elephant was very caring. She was efforting to protect her newborn baby from danger. If I let you understand friends by the example like our mothers, she always cares us every time. So students, mother is mother. Either she is a mother of animal or any human beings. She has same feeling for her child. Students, come towards our topic. After seeing all, he was hurried to have information about elephants. Many questions were rising in his mind. Forgetting the answer, he googled. And yes, he was right. Elephant is the largest land mammal. Do you know, friends? Mammal elephant weighed 10,886 kg and 13 feet tall. Friends, come towards paragraph number 5. There are two types of elephants. The Asian elephant and the African elephant. African elephants are the largest of two species. They are classified further into two species, the African forest elephant and the African bush elephant. They grow up to 13 feet tall and weigh 2,268 to 6,350 kilograms. Asian elephants can grow up to 10 feet tall and weigh about 2,401 to 4,990 kilograms. Students, let's have very interesting information. Do you know how many types of elephants? Let me tell you, there are two types of elephants. There are African elephants and Asian elephants. African elephants are classified into forest elephant, bush elephants. African elephants grow 13 feet tall and 2,268 to 6,350 kg weight. On the other hand, Asian elephants 10 feet tall. And strengths, do you know they have 2,441 to 4,990 kg weight. Strengths, I hope you have got enough information regarding elephants. We will further continue in other video. Let's look at your assignment. This is your assignment. Use the given words in your own sentences. Amazed. Amazed means filled with surprise or shock. Strength, second word is conspicuous. Conspicuous means very famous. Third word is protective. Protective means to save from strangers, protection of some kind. Fascinated. Fascinated means attracted, having attraction towards something. Approximately means very close to, correct, and quantities of. Students, I hope you have understood the meaning of the words and you can write the sentence of these words easily. So do your assignment. Thanks for watching the video. Take care.